Do you want to play the fucking game?
Emerge victorious!
Fuck you!
Eat my dick.
Oh my god!
Wow, dude! Wow! I did headbutt, he stuffed it!
This is complete shit.
What the fuck? Are you for real? Doesn't fucking work. Is my game bugged? Fuck that.
I'm done. Oh my god, that was insane. Put that shit up on fucking YouTube, dude. What the hell? That was insane amounts of mix-ups and resets.
Your mother probably shat you out, you fucking piece of shit.
Aren't you a little old for video games?
1 hour later.
You can have fun losing as long as the connection is not bad and you're actually playing a good player.
Unknown. Jurassic Era Research Facility. The stage of battle is set.
Oh yeah, Sagat. Green Ranger 64. Oh my god. I don't know. I just tried to do turn punch, it didn't come out. Huh, that was weird. Oh, getting completely zoned by a Sagat. Great.
Will the tide of battle turn? Fight!
Of course. What the fuck? Why did that hit? Are you serious? How much fucking range does he have? That's what I did. Look, you can actually hear me pressing the buttons. Dude, it's a fucking counter match where you're zoning me online and you're talking like you're good. Come on, dude. Look at that. Oh my god. There, now kill me. I don't care. There, I just proved that I'm better than you, and you basically are just fucking doing a ranged battle, which is basic shit, online, so I can't really get around it, and you taunt 100 times. There. I hit you with my counter shit, proving that I actually have timing and skill, not just the fucking pattern zoning. Now you can kill me. There. You're such a great player. Fuck, man. What a poor sport. Ugh. You can have fun losing as long as the connection's not bad and you're actually playing a good player. Mass Dragon already, wow. I couldn't jump over the fireball. I still can't jump over the fireball. Mass Dragon again. Again! He's getting fucking old. He's mashing dragon and hits everything. Look at that! He just mashes it all the time. And it beats everything I do. Yes. A trash fucking pattern mash dragon player. Oh my god. I was blocking high. Okay. Dude, I can't do anything. I tried to do ultra and I tried to do ball and nothing came out. Fuck this. Well, my first terrible fucking match.
Evil Ryu.
Absolutely terrible fucking match. He did no mix-ups and nothing impressive. My moves just didn't come out and he wins. So fuck that stupid idiot. He's terrible. Alright, please Lord, please let this be a better match than the last piece of shit garbage match. Thank you. Please.
Please.
Ultra. Oh, he didn't do it. Oh, he has Ultra 2. Okay. Oh my god, missed. Good move. You got me. Good move. Good move. That's it. That's the round. I think he was waiting for it. That's bullshit. I did up ball when I landed and it didn't come out and he got a mix up because of it. That is bullshit. Up ball didn't come out. Oh my god. He won because my up ball didn't come out again. God damn it. I'm still frustrated that my fucking move doesn't come out and that's why I lose. Twice. Two opportunities. I had an opportunity for reversal up ball that would have got me out of his pattern, and I couldn't fucking get it to come out. Stupid. Another Evil Ryu, and it's better be a better fucking connection than the last one, is all I have to say, because that last connection against Evil Ryu was utter fucking trash. Of course, Mash Dragon. No fucking jab, so I don't get my combo. What the fuck? That was throw, and it turned into jumping short. Come on. That's right. Nice. Good punish. Oh my god! Good move. This is a surprisingly great match. I got him. That was a great round, dude. This guy's good. He had some good tactics right there. I like that.
Let's keep it up.
Good stuff.
Fight. The first hit has been recorded.
No jab again.
We've all been waiting for. Looks like we can expect fireworks.
Can't block a fucking fireball. Bullshit. No up ball. No jab again. I tried the slide, it didn't come out because it's fucking lag. Come on. Ugh. It's a good fight. I'm annoyed again, dropping my shit. Oh, Mash the Dragon. Well, keep going here. I'll keep suffering with the shitty ass netcode they made for this fucking stupid game.
There's the target. What's
next? Ah! Did you see that? He Kara threw. Oh, this guy's great. Didn't jump. Just trying to do the kick. Does it come out? This guy's great. He's a great player. You're a great player, dude. You're great. You're an amazing player, and you deserve all the props in the world. One of the top Kens on the planet, I can tell. You're a great player. Can't tech anything online. All Devin played cannot take a fucking throw. Can't take a throw. Should keep throwing me. These are all the props in the world because I can't take a throw because it's laggy as shit. Oh yes, fuck this. Fuck you, you fucking idiot. Horrible fucking player.
Ken wins!
Absolutely horrible. I know his character, I know exactly what he's doing. I tech every time, it doesn't work because it's fucking bullshit online play. I love this game.
The fight is finally here! Where did that come
from? Oh, this guy's awful. What the hell? This guy is awful! This guy's absolutely awful. Wow. Okay, no Dragon Punch. Great. No Dragon Punch again. Oh, I can't block.
There.
Dude, three Dragon Punches didn't come out so far. What the hell? Oh, this is awful. Terrible match. I can't get my moves to come out at all. This guy's garbage and I just can't punch him.
It all comes down to this. Fight!
Oh my god, he's so lucky! Dude, no dragon punch again! I don't know what's going on. Finally! He's gonna win. He's gonna win because of bullshit. I'm gonna taunt like an idiot. I didn't walk forward. He wins because of bullshit. Terrible match. I didn't get one reversal dragon punch. They never came out. Never came out. Guy was garbage. I love terrible lag matches. I love it. Ken Kniff from Connecticut. Oh boy. The masterpiece Ken Masters, who will match Dragon Punch and win with his bullshit online pattern, I'm sure.
South America. Cosmic elevator. Fists will fly at this location.
Well, this guy's ranked B. Maybe he won't actually use the bullshit online patterns. I guess we'll have to see.
This probably
nice.
Has been recorded.
No ball, so no combo. Nice. What the fuck? You saw that. My foot went right through Ken's body. That was supposed to be standing fierce. Nice. Nice.
Ready to call this one.
I whip again. This is bullshit. How am I whipping so much? That was standing jab, which would have stuffed what he did and did a combo, but it didn't fucking come out. Couldn't jump over the fireball. I can't get my standing jab to even come out without any delay. It's ridiculously delayed. What the fuck? Why does my jumping mean to keep whiffing on him? Come on. Alright. He was a good match, but I hate that I know what to do in the match and my shit doesn't work because of fucking lag. All you need to do, you can walk forward with standing jab with Blanca, and it has a fast hit. So it can actually stuff a lot of normals, and half the shit he was doing, my standing jab should have been hitting him and canceling his moves, but instead it wasn't coming out, it was coming out delayed, so...
Oh, smart Kuma.
Kuma. I get Zangief. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Let's get started!
Mecha Geef.
Fight!
Fucked up. I fucked up bad, dude.
Opponent's power to your advantage!
Whoa! Okay.
Come back!
I couldn't do anything. I was stuck in place. I tried to punish it. I got completely stuck. Huh?
Will the tide of battle turn? Fight!
Good move. Good freaking move.
It has been recorded.
Wow. I don't know, dude. I don't know what's going on.
Anything happen now?
What? I can't move again. What the fuck? What? It dropped the combo! Dude, I can't do anything. It's so laggy. Wow. I couldn't react at all. Terrible.
Zangief wins!
Awful. Okay.
Who will
next match.
The glory and adoration that comes with being declared.
Oh, more geese. Oh no.
This is fucking stupid.
Yes. Yes.
I always have to play a fucking El Fuerte when I pick geese. Seriously, always, dude. Always. And he's ranked B, so he's gonna be fucking good. God damn it, I hate El Fuerte.
Let's get started. Fight. The fight is underway. Which of these two challengers will walk away a champion?
Good move. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do to this shit. Look, what do you do? That shit beats everything. That shit beats everything. You can't block it and you can't move. Why do I do that? Dude, I can't do anything to the air throw he does. Not what I wanted. I have no idea what to do. A stupid character that doesn't play like Street Fighter. So dumb. One of the dumbest characters ever in Street Fighter. That's so stupid. Oh, that was a complete domination because I don't know what to do to that bullshit. Another B rank. B rank guy. He's the 70th best guy. Huh. Fuck. Fucked it up. Trying to press low short and it's not coming out. What? Are you serious? Wow! I guess it's a throw. I don't know, Ultra 2 wants to throw power out here.
K.O.
Nice Ultra. Damn. He mashed that out. I was on the ground doing nothing. I tried to do a move.
I'm almost ready to call this one. Longer can this go on?
You tell me what happened. You tell me. I tried to dash up and throw. I didn't get a throw, and he did like a hit string, so he got lucky in that round. With Ultra twice that I'm not used to. And no one uses that freaking Ultra. Ugh. Okay, why'd I get hit? I did nothing. Great. Okay, yeah, whatever, dude. Fucking stupid, insane range for no fucking reason. I can't jump over a fireball! Jump, you laggy piece of shit! Jump! Up! Amazing. Oh, he kicks right through it. Nice. Great. Damn it! Ah, oh, I thought he would fall for it. Damn it. Wow. Blocking and still get hit. Oh yeah, look at that scrubby fucking move. Oh, we're playing online, I can do that. Well, complete bullshit. When I jumped, I wanted the fucking air kick and I didn't get it, so he got the fucking dragon punch. Well, he beat me simply because Dan is a piece of shit character, but I was buffering for Ultra. I almost got Ultra there when he threw that fireball in the corner. Oh well. Oh god. We got a dummy. We got a dummy with loud-ass background music. Listen to the dummy. Sounds terrible. What the fuck, man? Turn that shit off. What the hell does that play in the background? Sounds awful. Turn down your fucking mic, you dumbass. Sounds like a bunch of putties. What the fuck?
The fight is underway. Which of these two will walk away in battle? Rush! Turn it all
around! Oh my god! That's bullshit, dude. The game lagged up when I went to do the fucking clap.
Oh,
through his fucking body, dude. Bullshit. Wow, beats the fucking jump kick. Oh my god, are you serious? Couldn't black it. What? I did my command throw, it never came out. Well, I don't know what to do, I can't punish the ball, I'm dead. Nothing I can do there. That was a complete mismatch. I got all day, I got a health lead, dude. Why would I move? I got all day, I'll wait, run down that fucking block as far as the whole round, dude. Listen to this idiot. You crippled faggot, do something. Oh, you crippled faggot. My back crippled faggot. Oh, yeah. Like you don't know who I am. What an idiot. Ugh. You suck. Ugh, I'm losing. Oh, no. What a fucking asshole.
Neither one can get the other hand.
I win, you lose, you fucking suck dick. Listen to this idiot. What a loser. What a fucking loser. I even let him get a ton of damage and he still couldn't beat me the fucking round. That is the epitome of a fucking loser right there. Dude, get on your mic and lose like a fucking idiot. What a dumbass. Oh.
Let's get started. Fight!
Jesus Christ, what a damage. Yeah, sure. I couldn't move. I couldn't fucking move. Dude, what the hell? I still couldn't move. I don't even know what happened. I was like locked in place and he just kept doing the fucking hit strings.
Pick up the pace. The fight we've all been waiting for.
That's what I wanted. What the fuck? I tried the air throw. It didn't come out. Oh, I didn't even know the hurricane comes out that far. Yeah, I don't know, man. Whatever.
Wins.
I don't know. He had a good rush down kind of lockdown pattern. I don't have a clue what the fuck to do. This could be tough. A C plus Sagat.
Are you ready? Fight!
Yeah.
There's the first hit. What's next?
What the fuck?
Which one of these two will emerge on top?
Whoa. I didn't fucking do jumping jab. Well, this is just as hard as it was in vanilla. I'm done. It's ridiculous zoning.
Welcome everyone to DSP Game, the source for raw and unedited gameplay footage.
Quick, change the channel!
Yeah! Just as difficult as it was in vanilla, I can't get in on fucking Sagat at all.
Fight!
Nothing. Oh my god.
Tyrosol,
nothing I could do.
Turn it all around.
I did ultra. Oh my god, I did ultra. Wow.
Sagat wins.
Damn.
Let's get started! Fight!
Delightful. I can't do anything. Everything he did stuffed what I did, man.
I've never seen a combo that intense.
What the fuck? Just kill me, dude. You destroyed me. Just kill me. You absolutely destroyed me. God damn. Wow. His reversal headbutt is garbage now. Oh, delightful.
I'm almost ready to call this match a win. It's a battle of there's no stopping this fighter.
Wow, I tried to do EX headbutt and he stuffed it with a jab. I don't know this matchup at all.
Sagat wins.
I don't know this matchup at all.
Alright, I'm actually playing against Chris.
Will you be the last warrior standing?
I'll try Evil Ryu against Chris, see how it goes. I don't know what the input is for this frickin' ultra. I don't know if it's kicks or punches, I have no clue. Damn it. I really have no idea. I guess we're gonna find out. So, I don't know, I'm trying Evil Ryu, we'll see if he's any good. Everyone says he's, apparently everyone's playing with him now.
The battle has begun! Fight! In the open!
Oh wow! Oh, good cross up. Oh, I hit him. I didn't capitalize. he just smashed jab in the corner and it worked because I teleported.
Pick up the pace. Fight!
What the hell?
How long will this go on? The fight is underway.
Why does standing roundhouse hit low? It's so stupid. One of the things I never understood in this game.
This could be
a good cross up. Yeah, I'm done. I don't know what his ultra is. It sucks. What the fuck? Right in the middle of a combo. I guess that's it. What the hell? Why did that hit trade? That's so stupid. That is stupid shit. We fucking traded for no reason. Random ultra. Well, at least I know what buttons are the ultra now. Now at least I know it's kicks. Alright. I don't want that. I don't want that. What the hell? That actually fucking hit? Wow. Okay. Oh my god, didn't come out. Oh my god, my jab didn't come out. Oh, that's bullshit. Oh, it actually caught me. Fuck.
Is it the end?
What? What? I couldn't even jump over a fireball. Yes. Congrats. Congrats on your win. Oh, again with this. No slide. Can't block. Can't block. I'm trying to block high. I can't even block high. Okay. That was blocking. What the hell?
One attack.
the input again. Actually, it was just time when the timing was off. Ah, fudge. I don't know how to use that ultra yet. A ton of damage. God damn. A ton of damage. Oh my god. EX fireballs. Why did EX uppercut, but okay. Monstrous damage. I've never seen a combo that intense. He's buffering ultra, look at him. Oh my god.
What power?
Wow, what a horrible fucking match. What? I couldn't do anything there. What? I don't know what happened. I tried to do the EX green hand, didn't come out. Well, I lost a horrible laggy match.
DiCapri wins!
Horrible laggy match. Awful. Oh boy, you tell this is gonna be a good connection.
Let's get started! Fight!
Wow.
I smell a comeback!
Wow, I can't believe she absorbed it so well. I blew it! I dropped my combo. Okay, sure. I could not fucking hold out. I couldn't do it. I couldn't punish what she was doing, and she just kept doing the pattern. Damn it. Tough. I don't want an EX fucking head stop. Oh my god. I don't know the cross up distance and I don't know the combo anyway. I knew she was gonna do that, yet I still tried for a meaty. God damn it, she got me with the neck kick.
Incredible! I can't believe it! What an attack!
Good move! Fuck!
Is it the end?
Well, I'm done. Yep. Bye. Damn. I don't know these matchups at all, man. I don't know what to do in any of these matchups. Fuck. Everyone knows what to do against me. I don't know what to do against them. Shit. What? Oh my god! Bro, okay, dude. I'm trying to slide under the side of Goma and it's not working because of freaking lag. What? Yep. See, once you get the health lead, that's it. Once you get the health lead, you really don't have to do anything with Guile. You just fucking stand still.
It all comes down to this. Fight!
That was EX World that came out.
Which one of these two will emerge?
I did an EX roll right there, didn't come out. Couldn't slide, I tried. I didn't want that. I don't know what that is. What is that? Ow. I tried to block that. What? Dude, I don't know what that is. That dirt. Someone does that shit.
Anything can happen now. What an attack.
I fall for it every time, too. I'm done. Nice. I fall for it every time.
Cody wins.
I don't know what that- he used this weird get-up shit where he was throwing the dirt on the ground. I don't know what the fuck that was.
No one uses that against me.
Oh, this is-
being declared the world.
Oh, shut up. This is Champion Edition Bison. The green, this is the color he had in Street Fighter 2 Champion Edition. This is the cheesy Bison. It's the same. The color doesn't change the Bison. Champion Edition Bison was fucking cheap. Oh my god, was he cheap. He had a 50-50 cross-up with a freaking Psycho Crusher. It was ridiculous. Really? What was that? That was like an overhead stun into Ultra. Weird.
I've never seen a combo that intense.
Wow, good move. It was a command throw, I guess. Dash command throw.
This bout will determine who is the strongest.
That did a move. Wow. Well, that's it. It's over. This guy knows complete counters to what I'm doing.
I've never seen a combo.
Wow, look at this. Done. Wow! Dude, this guy just went around everything!
Purple Death! Oh, shit!
Wow!
I kill Cordy!
My block, shit!
Yoga fire! Yoga fire!
Wow, see? Complete counter match. I can't do anything to it. I can't get past the fireball. I need a good dragon punch to hit his pokes. I don't have one. What? I pressed the fucking button, man. See? Bullshit.
I hope you're ready! Yoga fire! I killed you, Lord! Yoga!
So stupid, I can't- no, I'm just gonna stand here and die. Can't do anything! It's a complete counter match. I need someone with a good reversal to hit the pokes and Jan doesn't have it. Horrible fucking counter pick match. Annoying. Hey, those-
Wow. The fight has finally begun. Which one of these two will emerge on top?
So over. Look, I can't do anything. I have no moves that will beat anything Balrog does. Look.
K.O.
Terrible. Well, I tried to block. It didn't work. Now I get the super combo. Oh, my dragon punch didn't come out, now he gets a huge combo. Oh my god. Stun, well, I'm fucked up. You can pull Ultra, yep. What the fuck, three jabs? Well, he got mad lucky, he sucked.
Balrog wins!
He got mad lucky. Ugh. Terrible match anyway. That guy was terrible and I can't play with Dan. No, cross me up. Good move. Big combo.
I've never seen a combo.
I tried to block. Still got hit.
No one could see that coming.
Wow, I can't move. What am I gonna do? I couldn't block! I tried to block low, it didn't work.
I've never seen a combo that intense!
You know, I had to go for it. I had to go for a random reversal headbutt.
Go on.
No headbutt. Oh no, it did come out, but it got stuffed. Uh-oh. And whenever you fight on online Zangief, that's when you know it may be time for your streak to end.
Turn it all around! Really? Your opponent's power
Oh my god, wow! Wow, I told ya! What did I say? I wanted low medium kick. I got standing medium kick, and because he mashed incessantly, he got an ultra after my standing medium kick. Wow. What the fuck? Again, he mashed 360. My little bit zoning.
The fight has finally begun. Which one of these two will emerge on top? How long will this go on?
Okay, no button. Great. Okay.
I hope you're ready.
Okay, I need a move, but whatever. My god, dude, I can't take any throws. Can't take throws.
The fight has finally begun. Which one of these two will emerge on top?
I wanted a head stomp, I got that.
These fighters are really evenly matched. Now's your chance.
I didn't want to sweep, I did it by accident. I went a standing roundhouse. Okay. Nope. What? Oh my god! What? Are you kidding me? Now wait a minute! Now wait a minute! I blocked his dragon punch, I went to punish, he did the wrong move, and I had more recovery than he did. What? How did that make any fucking sense? There's zero sense. Oh, whatever. He tripped my ball! Good combo. Dude! Oh wait a minute, it didn't come out, I don't think. I did EX up ball and that stuffed it, but I think it was a regular ball, not the EX. I'll lose to a guy I've never played a character before, you know? Oh my god, I couldn't react. It works? Wow, that is awesome. I didn't know that. Okay. That's gonna be tons of damage, dude. He lucked out. He lucked out right there. Aww. Stupid backdash bullshit. Nice. I didn't know if Masty could recover from that move. I had no idea. I had absolutely no idea.
Fight! And there's the first hit! What's
this? I tried to do it, yeah,
what are you waiting for? No one could have seen that coming!
Oh, come on. That was low medium kick beats mine clean, too.
Come back!
Oh my god, I didn't do that. Well, I'm done, I lost.
K-O!
Fucking annoying shit.
Oni
is fucking weird. His normals are so fucking weird. Like, he kept going around my stuff. We both did low medium ticket at exactly the same time. Did we trade? No, he beats me and gets a combo. Like, ugh. He's annoying and weird. Oh my god. I can't move right now. This is all bullshit, by the way. Oh my god! So the ball comes out late because of lag, and he gets to punish it. Okay. You basically got two hits on me that whole fucking round. Nice. I would've done the other throw, though. Oh my god, the ball didn't combo? Oh, he crossed me up. Nice. That was actually nice. Oh my god! Wow! That was good! Dude, that was good. That was good stuff right there. He completely baited me. I like that. I like that. That wouldn't work offline, but for an online tactic, that was really good. He did the EX rushing palms, and then because I didn't punish it in time, he was able to do the ultra. Offline, you'd be able to punish it. Online, because of fucking lag, of course I couldn't. But that was good. That was a legit online cheap-ass tactic, but that was good. Okay. What the hell? What the? Look at this lag! Insane lag. Dude, it's too laggy for me to do anything. This sucks. It's so fucking laggy! This guy fucking sucks ass and I can't hit him. Oh my god, fuck this lag, dude! Fuck this fucking lag. Fucking laggy bullshit, dude.
Pick up the pace.
That was his fucking Walmart connection.
Fight.
Fucking play the game, you fucking idiot! Do your shitty fucking connection, dude. I feel like I can't even move. I'm stuck in place while he mashes fierce punch like a fucking scrub. Look. That's fucking awful. Oh my lord. This is what he wants to do. This is how he wants to play. This is how he wants to play. Unfucking believable loser. Terrible fucking connection, and he runs away the whole match.
Fight!
Look at this!
This is it.
I got all day. I'm not gonna come after you, fucking scrub. I'm gonna sit here and block. Look at this idiot. Dude, I can't block. Get the fuck out of here, laggy scrub. God damn it, man. Laggy ass bullshit.
Valento wins.
Unreal. And the thing is, he probably gets wins. He gets tons of wins doing that shit, too.
These two will emerge. You're ready.
Fuck. So yeah, these smaller characters, you can't combo after the overhead anymore. That sucks. I couldn't move. I tried to do a move, it didn't come out. Yup, I had no moves I could do there. Suck. I had no options. God damn it.
Where did
that come from? Oh my god! Great move. My Hail Mary didn't work! No!
Try to jump.
I hope you're ready!
I didn't do that!
No! Why did that all hit when I was blocking in the middle of it? Come on. What? I'm pressing jab. Okay. Sure. Sure. Whoa. I can't block low for some reason.
Who will emerge victorious? Fight!
Oh my god. Get him right through it! Oh, you kidding? Damn it! I couldn't get a like, Psycho Crusher, I tried, shit. Oh my god, came up mad late! No!
I smell a comeback! Will this
shit.
Gambit work? This is too late for a comeback! Incredible! I can't believe it!
What? I don't understand that, dude. So basically, he did a hit string there where he had frame advantage even though I was fucking should have been able to punish. I don't agree with that. It's that weird walk forward light kick from Vanilla. It's always had weird properties, and I guess they freaking changed it up in a couple games here, because that was definitely not how it would hit in Vanilla. Weird.
Fight!
Whoa! Jesus! Oh my god, my move! Dude, my moves didn't come out twice! Twice I hit him on the ground there, I tried to combo with the EX spinning fucking bullshit, didn't come out at all. Well, garbage. What the hell is psychic now? He's completely psychic Blanca.
The fight has finally begun! Which one of these two will emerge? To see something big!
Oh my god, dude, it still didn't come out! Dude, three times! Drop my input three times, dude. I'm done. It's over. Gotta drop my fucking inputs. Oh, fuck, are you gonna taunt now? What an asshole. He's gonna taunt because I can't get a move to come out three fucking times. Three times I'm wide open. He's wide open. I can't get it. Yep. Uh-huh. Yeah, okay. Fucking block of this completely random shit and my moves don't come out. Yeah, you're so good. Congrats, fucking dickhead.
The ultimate battle for supremacy has begun.
Okay, I couldn't do anything about it. What? What? Okay. He just comboed. What was that? Jabbing medium? I don't know. What? I tried to throw, I got that. Okay. Well, that was my fault.
Incredible technique!
Do it again. Good move.
They just keep punishing each other. We can expect fireworks. KO.
I couldn't do anything about it. Remember, I can't react, so if I was no way I would have been able to do like a dragon punch. No way. Oh, it actually let me block it? It actually says I blocked it. I thought I got hit by it because it's so laggy.
This is it. The fight we've all been waiting for. Anything can happen.
I thought I got hit by it because it was laggy.
Now's your chance.
Nice. What's the problem? I can't do those hit strings out.
The fear out there is
I didn't jump. Why did I get anti-air when I didn't jump? What the fuck? Try Dragon Punch.
What are they up to now?
Oh, now he doesn't do a fourth one. Well, that's a big combo right here. That's probably game. Nice, nice. I thought he was going to do another clap, but I did not get one. Instead, I got supered to the face. Supered to the face. And I am frustrated that whenever I play this game online, I drop my inputs like crazy because of lag. I couldn't even block Honda headbutts from a neutral standing position. But that is the price you pay when you actually try to play Street Fighter Online with Capcom's garbage netcode, so...
Stop whining.
What the fuck?
What an attack!
Can't block. I can't, dude, I can't block anything.
This fighter is in the zone!
Why am I dizzy? Come on, fuck this! I am Super Lag Fighter!
Super Lag Fighter! I'm so good! I do same pattern over. And it worked because lag!
Fuck you!
What will happen now? Fight!
Fucking idiot! The fuck out of my face!
What's next? This is the one we've been waiting for! The ultimate battle for supremacy has begun! Sodium!
Can't block! Can't block! Look at that! Right in the middle of my blocking!
I can't believe it!
I blocked the first two and then it stops blocking in the middle of it, dude. Whatever. That's fucking terrible.
Nowhere to hide. No one could have seen that coming! I'm almost ready to call this one!
Didn't... What the fuck? Getting hit for no reason. Fucking terrible player, dude. Serious terrible player. All he does is the same fucking lag pattern.
Bison
the
wins.
Same fucking lag pattern the whole round. I can't move. Yeah, okay. Fuck you. Fucking idiot.
I'm sorry. I don't remember any of it. But for me, it was Tuesday.
Oh, I blew it already. I already blew it. Wow, I don't know what's going on. I'm already stunned. Wow. No perfect. Fuck you. I don't even care. I just didn't want to give him a perfect. Completely bodied. You got me with tricks. You beat my anti-air.
Fight!
Oh my god, Ash just catches him out of that, huh?
The fight can finally begin.
Oh my god, look at this. Christ.
Is it incredible? I can't believe it.
I'm done. I hate that move because it's so deceptive. I don't know what to do when people do that move. I guess I should have done an EX Psycho Crusher. I don't know what else I could have done to get out of the corner, yeah. I do not know that matchup at all. Wow. Another B-ranked Hugo. Well, this could be interesting. Oh my god, great connection. Oh, I thought I was behind him. What the fuck? Oh my god, I missed with the jumping fierce. It's because Hugo has that weird hitbox. That weird jumping warehouse hitbox. Got an ultra, I've got to be careful here. What? I did up ball, didn't come out. I got robbed, dude. I got so robbed there. What the fuck? That was a huge vacuum. Oh my god. That is complete bullshit. My combo dropped and he mashed ultra. Wow. Good enough, good stuff. Unbelievable, I combo dropped, he got a fucking full ultra.
Can happen now. What's next?
I couldn't punish the ball? What? Oh my god, it's gonna hit, isn't it? Oh my god! I don't know anything about that ultra. I don't know anything about it.
Fight!
Oh, I tried the jab, didn't come out.
This is it. Fight!
You got me again, damn.
What's next? The supremacy has begun.
Couldn't get a fucking dash punch. Oh, no low jab, okay. I missed. Fuck, I fucked up. No, I don't want to throw there. God damn, I'm done. It's over. Yeah, damn, I blew it. I blew it. Wow, okay, two low jabs, it's a medium kick. You saw that, right? I didn't know that.
I smell a comeback!
Whoa! So low shorts into medium kick combos.
I can't believe it!
I couldn't fucking do a combo and then I get dizzy. God damn it. Okay, that was low light kick. Yeah, I'm trying to learn her combo she's doing. I was like, low light kick, standing medium into the Rekkas. Works, okay. Okay, it's in the middle of a combo, but whatever. I can't do blocker ball. If she blocks it, I get fucked up. Wow, look at this. What the fuck? A throw? Why would I have done that? Nice. Wow, I'm boned. I'm in the corner. Stuck. Good move. That guy knew a lot of stuff. I didn't know the matchup at all.
Poison wins.
He punished every blocker ball.
What the fuck?
What the hell are you gonna jab for? Why can't I block? Oh, bullshit. That's bullshit. Well, this guy's terrible. He's beating me because I'm dropping shit. Oh. What the fuck? What? I couldn't move! You fucking serious? Oh my god! Wow! Can't fucking block anything. You can't block or... Oh my god, what, are you kidding me? He literally handed me the match, but I couldn't even block a fireball. Wow. Terrible match. Oh god, I fucking climbed on the jump. Oh my god! Okay, you have to throw me for free? Why? Oh, I couldn't punish it! Oh! I think he stuck the flash kick, because I definitely went for one. What the fuck? I pressed the button. I'm pressing a jab! You gotta be fucking kidding me, dude! That's bullshit. I fucking had him. I'm pressing a button and he fucking doesn't come out and he gets a throw. Garbage. What? No flash kick! Come on! What? I don't know why I got hit there. Block! Oh my god, I couldn't block. Fucking trash, dude. Trash. I lost to a trash Balrog.
Balrog wins.
Ugh, terrible. Well, if I actually knew how to play with Guile, maybe I would have done better. I had no idea what I was doing.
And there's the first hit. What's next?
What the hell?
Yuzu!
Wow, this is some weird stuff. I don't know what he's doing. He's doing some weird shit.
It all comes down to this. Fight!
I didn't want that.
What are they up to now? Looks like we can expect fireworks.
I can't get a Psycho Crusher out. There we go. Did you see that? Oh, I hate this art, this skin style. Or color, whatever you want to call it. I hate it. It annoys the shit out of me. Oh my god. I did ultra! Oh, I'm done, yup. It's fucking garbage. If my ultra had come out, he would have been dead. Well, whatever. Pretty fucking lucky. Okay, no jab.
I hope you're ready. Is it
no ball. Okay.
What power?
What the hell? She went right through his body.
Bring this fighter.
Oh, I didn't move.
Can this go on?
Dude, I can't do anything.
This time will you go through this fight once and for all. Don't touch.
What the hell? Dude, she has like instant recovery after that move. Oh? I couldn't do anything. She has like instant recovery and keeps you in block stun. I couldn't really do anything after I blocked it.
And the battle continues. Fight!
Oh my god, it breaks his counter move too. I didn't know that. Okay.
Let's go on.
I don't know what to do after that. I'm like stuck in block. What? That's what I did. I didn't get attack. No! Oh my god, I did ultra. Dude, I did ultra, which would have killed her. Instead, I got that.
Poison wins.
Terrible. Well, that was terrible. What's this guy doing? No! Oh my god, it hit me fully, wow! Damn. That sucks. It's gonna do tons of damage.
How much longer can this go on?
Oh, whatever. Oh, I didn't want that. What? Oh, I just wanted regular and I got super by accident. Whoa, that combos? I didn't even know that combos. I keep thinking he's gonna cross up with just a dive kick.
These
fighters are really
good at match. Ah. Nudia.
Could turn it
all around.
Ride
the block.
This could turn it all around. 2, 3.
Oh my god. I do Rhythm Ultra! Alright, now I'll actually try to play. I don't remember how to play with Block Gun. I know they changed a lot in all the different versions, so. Wow, can't punish. Are you kidding me? I'm dead, that's it. Completely random ultra. Wow. Well, I suck. I suck with Block Gun. I don't remember how to play with him anymore. I don't even remember any combos. Terrible. Squeaky office chair. What? Where's my standing lab house? Never came out.
I hope you're ready.
What the fuck? Okay. I don't know what happened there. I couldn't move. What? Dude, I'm doing a move. It's not coming out.
There's no stopping this fire.
Oh my god. What? Okay. Sure. A Hail Mary jumping Fierce Punch hit me. Oh god. What the fuck? Wow, I don't know anything about this matchup. They're getting bodied. Whoa! I didn't know that either. He beats the head stop clean.
Hugo wins.
Damn. Hey, I don't know anything about this matchup, so. Ugh.
Throw the spider.
No uppercut. What the hell was that? I didn't do that shit. Who's that coming out?
I hope you're ready, but rush.
He sure's gonna do that, too.
This could be the end. It's a battle of endurance. The world is holding up in anticipation.
Oh my god, come on. That's ridiculous. You can just throw that out there and it's completely fucking safe and it's insanely fast.
Let's keep it up, Premacy has been done.
What the fuck? What? No uppercut again? What the fuck? I want Ultra, but I guess that works. Of course. EX, that fucking is amazingly good.
The fear out there is tangible.
I can't punish.
Soda spug.
What the? I can't even jump over a fireball.
Soda spug.
I seriously can't jump over a fireball. Look, finally. Couldn't block. You're done. Oh my god, are you serious? He mashed out. He actually mashed out of it. Wow. Yep, nothing I could do. He did the safe move. Wow. I can't believe he mashed out of the dizzy. That was fucking nuts, dude. Okay, my jab didn't come out. I couldn't block! Wow, okay. Whoa! That was reach. Oh god. What the fuck? What the hell? What? I didn't move. I didn't come out.
Okay, good move.
Whoa, what the fuck?
How did I do that?
I smell a comeback. Will this gambit work?
Tried to do a fucking uppercut.
I think you're about to see something big.
Try dragon punch, didn't come out.
We're never gonna forget this event.
Let me do a move.
Is it? Is it the end?
Oh, Dragon Punch, come on! I even did EX! I had that shit. Damn it. What the hell?
What power!
Oh my god. This is a laggy match.
All bets are off. Anything can happen now.
Oh my god.
That
was good shit.
I'm almost ready to call
What? Dude, I did not do that ball. I did the rainbow roll, which is back forward plus kicks. It did down up plus kicks. Fuck that.
Pick up the pace.
Lost completely because the wrong fucking moves comes out. Unreal. Whoa, good moves. Wow. Good stuff. I'm stuck. I'm done. That's it. She completely stuck me in the corner.
Come back.
That's what I did. Well, whatever. So let's see. I lose the first round because I get the wrong move, even though I did the right input. But, of course, I go to tech, a throw, and it doesn't come out because the game lags and whatever. Oh, no. Poison mirror. A poison mirror match. Uh-oh. This could be my downfall.
Get started. Fight!
Sure.
Which of these two challengers
will
turn around?
What the fuck? Wow. Jimmy, I hit string, lockdown hit strings. Good move! Oh, it didn't work.
It ain't over till it's over.
That's bullshit. Good block, what the fuck? Oh, you hit me with the buttons, whatever, dude. My move didn't come out. Oh my god, I won by random luck. I won by complete luck. Fuck.
The scales
have tipped. Nice. Lock. I got robbed! Come on, man! Super random bullshit, dude. Now I'm getting fucked up with the bullshit. Whatever. Lock.
Is it the end?
I didn't jump dash back, bullshit. What? She was wide open, I couldn't combo. Come on. Such garbage. The guy knew a few block strings that were nice, but I mainly lost because my fucking execution, the moves would not come out. Annoying. I knew exactly what to do, I just couldn't get it to come out.
What the hell? That was weird. From that far, huh? Good back jash! Or actually back jump, I might just say. Jesus. Wow.
This is it.
Wow. Look at this. Everything goes through. Jesus.
I've never seen a combo that intense.
Couldn't block.
Incredible! I can't believe it!
Oh, almost had it again! Wow, from that far. No! I fucked up! That beat it clean, wow. Oh my god, wow, dude.
You could have seen that coming!
What? I didn't mean to do that. I tried to cancel. He canceled too late. Damn. Yeah, I don't know what to do. It seems like Sakura's low Mew is a medium kick, stuffs almost all Bison stuff, including the scissors. And then she has stuff that could blow through the scissors too, so I don't know the matchup.
I smell a comeback! Pull this gambit
tail! Nope! Oh my god! Three missed up balls! Didn't come out! No combo! Gah!
I smell a comeback!
Fuck, I'm sucking ass here! Good cross up again!
This fighter's in the zone!
Good move! Oh, good move! Good pattern! Good move! Oh god, I thought I was gonna hit her with the fireball. I thought I would hit her with the fireball, but she got over it. She got over it! Whoa, she threw right through it! Good move again. Good move again. Good move again! I tried Ultra, which would have worked if it came out, but it didn't come out. I fucked up my kick. I'm already lost. I already lost. I'm already fucked. I'm in her pattern now. I'm stuck. Good move. Oh man, I thought I was past it, but I guess not. Wow.
What a rush!
I'm just getting locked down.
Next.
What?
How long will this go on?
Dude, right through the kick. What the fuck? Alright, did it too early, now I'm fucked. God damn it! This time the anti-air, I'm done. Bro, I'm done, it's over. It's over! I wanted to do it to see if I could bait her, and she didn't fall for it. God damn it, it was a close-ass match, I blew it. I fucking blew it so bad. I blew it so bad. Oh my god, lag, lag out the ass.
This is it.
It's incredibly laggy. I can't even block his cross ups. I can't block fireballs. Fuck this. The guy's terrible and I can't do anything because everything's half a second delayed. Forget it. Just fucking kill me, seriously.
Pick up the pace.
Horrible internet connection.
Fight! First hit, the scales have
oh, can't do anything.
This is it. The fight we've all been
can't do any- look, I can't do anything. Everything is literally half a second delayed, so why should I fight? That's terrible. Terrible pattern Ken and a horrible internet connection. Didn't do that. There, I'll do laggy tactics too. Here, how do you like it?
Fight!
Yes, that's what I wanted. Low heavy punch in the middle of the fucking screen.
The first hit has been recorded.
What? Okay.
Sure.
This is a laggy match, by the way. Can't block. Yeah, it's laggy, dude. I didn't do that. Couldn't block.
Let's get started. Fight!
Fucking shit.
Skulking!
Who is the strongest?
I hope
you get fucked up! What the hell? That's not what I fucking wanted, man.
I killed you!
Ah! I don't know if they can punish it or not. Damn, Dan's too fucking slow. Yeah, he's too slow, dude. Yep, don't move. Yeah, he's too fucking slow. All of her normals are so good. That is a bad, bad match right there. I didn't jump. I tried to fucking do this. There. Oh! Whoa. This is a random EX wall dive. Another one. Damn. Little cross up. I can't block the cross up. You did 3 times in a row.
You want to know the truth? I'm probably one of the best overall gamers in the country.
What the fuck?
Is it the end?
Dude, it hits me every fucking time it does the EX wall die.
The scales are tipped.
What the fuck? Why the fuck did I get hit?
K.O.
Wow, her low medium kick is beating a lot of my stuff. That's kind of weird, man.
Pick up the pace. Fight.
Sit up.
The first pace has been recorded. This could be. I think we're
going
to hit something big.
Done.
Pulling back.
Oh my god, no headbutt. No headbutt. Oh my god. She got me! Unbelievable! Unbelievable! All because my fucking headbutt didn't come out. Wow, dude. All because my headbutt didn't come out. Fuck. Oh my god, massive damage. Oh!
The scales have tipped.
Nice! Oh my god! Oh! Nice! Random Ultra! Random! Super random! Oh my god!
What an attack!
Oh my lord, we both missed! No! You got me, it's over. Good move. Good game. Stupid backdash. I'm not used to this stupid ass backdash, it's invincible. Even though it's been in every version of Street Fighter 4, I still fucking aren't not used to it. It's so dumb and it doesn't belong in a fucking Street Fighter game. They do that shit in other games, they add it to this for fucking scrub mode.
One of these two will emerge on top. One of these the first.
Oh my god.
The senior bro.
What the fuck? Put him black.
The senior bro. I can't believe it. K.O.
fucking fast as fuck. I ate two jump-ins that I was trying to fucking block.
I'm
not even doing anything. Okay. Now I'm done. It's over. Wow. What the fuck? I couldn't move again. Oh my god. Terrible. Absolutely terrible.
Dudley wins.
Absolutely terrible. Couldn't fucking move, couldn't backdash, just fucking stuck. Online play for the win, yes. Alright, El Fuerte. Great, this will be a weird match that I'll probably get bodied in.
This is it, the fight we've all been waiting for. It has to happen now.
I don't know what to do in these matches. I really don't. What are they doing here? What? The second hit of the scissor never connected. Wow, I can't even anti-air it. I don't know what that is! How do you do anything to this shit? It's so weird! It's so fucking weird! I don't know what to do! This shit is so weird!
The fight is finally
in. I can't get out of this stuff. Hit him! Oh my god! I can't get out of that. Can't block it.
Anything can happen now!
What?
Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide!
Yes! This is the stupidest match ever, and I won! That was the dumbest fucking match of Street Fighter 4 I've ever played in my life! That was so stupid. Oh my god. It's so dumb and I won. Well, randomness. Randomness for the win. I don't even know what else to say. That was terrible. What the fuck? Okay, why did I get hit? No headbutt. Wow. Sing. Ultra, you got me. Over.
K.O. There was no winner on that one.
I don't know, man. I don't know what to do. This guy's got interesting counter hits that he's doing. Wow, I couldn't do anything after my own hit. No headbutt again! Dude, I can't get my headbutt to come out facing that direction. Look, I can't. I tried it again. I couldn't move. Wow. Wow. I can't freaking block the fucking Larry. I can't do anything. What? That's ridiculous. Wow, I don't know this match at all. This is a weird freaking match. I don't know how he hit me with that super from full fucking screen either. That was stupid. I should have been able to block it and punish, and I couldn't. But I don't know that match. That's a weird fucking match, dude. Weird.
And I'm going to kick that son of a bitch Bison's ass so hard that the next Bison wannabe is gonna feel it.
Who will emerge a champion? Fight! Sonic, this is the one we're doing.
You dick, you broke my back. Good jump back. This guy knows the match. This guy knows the match well. Whoa, did you see that? Okay, I fucked up already.
Incredible technique!
Oh yeah, great! So laggy, dude. I can barely throw fireballs. Oh my god, I'm so delayed! All my moves! Okay. I'm holding back, dude! Look, he's walking backwards, I never released it. So this, I couldn't block in time because it was so laggy. I couldn't backdash, I tried. It's gonna work, yup. I tried the backdash, it didn't work. Oh, I'm dead.
K-O!
That's so stupid. I tried to backdash when he did fucking focus. Stupid. Yes. Great. You what the hell's going on? Again with this? Oh. What a cross up.
I've never seen a
oh my god, dude. Everything he just did stuffed me.
This spider is in the zone!
Oh! Dude! When he did the dashing slide, I did ultra! And I didn't get it, and I tried it again when he was jumping, and I didn't get it. Fuck, man. Twice. Wow. Okay, I don't know why I got hit by that, but okay. What the fuck? I missed? Oh my god. I can't believe I missed the cross-up, dude. Damn it. And that's what happens when you don't play for 100 years with a character, you lose all their basics. I did too freaking long distance. I disagree with that, but okay. Can't block.
No one can see that coming. I'm almost ready to call this one.
Oh no! Oh my god, I can't believe he missed! Oh, I can't believe he missed! Oh, I
wish!
Oh! Dude, I did ultra and he teleported again. That's the second game out of the past few where he fucking keeps teleporting instead of ultra. I would have had it won.
Fight! And there was the first hit!
She's gonna win now because of bullshit, man. I had that one won. Oh yeah. You gotta be kidding me. Oh no, Dragon Punch. Oh, those are great, Dragon Punch. God damn it. Oh my god, wrong fucking way. What? Screwed up. What? EX Dragon Punch didn't come out. Wow, dude. EX Dragon Punch didn't come out when she jumped. Terrible. Get blocked. What the fuck? Not trying to jump. Oh my god, lag spike like crazy right now. Look at this. Dude, super looper lag spike. Are you kidding me? Dude, it's slow motion. I can't do anything right now, it's so slow. This guy fucking lag switched, dude. Dude, he lag switched. I'm fucking lag switching. Yeah, I'm done. I can't do anything that I want to do. It's totally lag switch cheating. This is ridiculous. Oh my god, I dropped my button inputs. Are you kidding me? A blatant lag switching cheater beats me with complete nonsense. Wow. Yes, gee, isn't it funny that at the very last round, when I'm making an offensive attack, all of a sudden there's massive lag. Yeah, Yeah, you earned that win, buddy. Most extreme elimination challenge Bison here. Good cross up. Oh my god! Well, it was slightly delayed. I wanted to obviously cancel, air cancel that into the punch, but it was slightly delayed and he hit me with the juggle. Damn it. He beat my standing roundhouse. He actually beat my standing roundhouse, which really pisses me off. I didn't think you're supposed to be able to. Didn't block. Tried to cancel, it didn't work. Whoa, it stuffed it? Really? Dude, I can't cancel it in time! Oh, I didn't move, didn't come out. It was a solid match. Solid match, but a little bit of delay, which pisses me off. He kept air juggling me with my cancel air fake, but it doesn't work. It would not work because it was delayed, so. Oh well. Yep, I'm an idiot. Oh my god! The jab and combo! Wow. Oh! Nice. I knew he was gonna do it. I knew it was coming. Oh! He got me! He got me! Wow, dude! Well, I fell for it. The oldest trick in the book. Green hand into ultra, I fell for it. Hook, line, and sinker. Tried to teleport, didn't work. Guy's staying just out of range. He canceled the EX Cycle Crusher with a kick, did you see that? Yup. Standing short, standing sharp, but roundhouse. Nice. Nice link. Well, I canceled my standing roundhouse. Caught him, but didn't do any damage. I didn't want that. Oh my god. I've never seen a combo that. No! I did the wrong button!
Incredible! I can't believe it! This could be the end! I smell a comeback!
Oh my god, he got me with the turtle! That turtle! Well, that's gonna hit.
I smell a comeback!
It's look, it's anime! We're not playing a fighting game, this is anime!
How much longer can this go on?
Oh yeah, I didn't do that. Right. Oh my god, how am I kicking through his body? Of course. I can't do anything. I'm stuck in the corner. Oh, I didn't fall for it. Darn. You didn't fall for it.
It's been recorded. This is the one we've been waiting for. The ultimate battle for supremacy has begun.
What the fuck? Got him! Oh, good tech! What? Oh my god! Can you believe this? I'm done. It's over. Complete randomness. Over. Complete bullshit. Can you believe that? A hit confirmed combo that works 100% of the time offline. He mashes Ultra through it and hits me. That is the essence of online garbage. And that's why online play sucks dick. What the fuck? Oh my god! How the hell do I dodge that? Fuck that shit. Fuck! Wrong button. Oh my god, did you see that bullshit?
Now's your chance!
What?
How much longer can this go on?
What the fuck, dude? That's such bullshit. That's complete and utter bullshit right there. Fucking bullshit. I didn't do that either. Wow. Through my meaty clap.
It's now or never!
Okay. I don't, can't dodge it.
Too smart for that. Okay.
What? Dude, I did EX air throw, didn't come out. I didn't dash, whatever. Terrible. Terrible.
Cammy wins.
Guy got lucky. I dropped a lot of stuff, man. A lot of stuff. Yeah, an OG vintage god, whatever you say, buddy. What the fuck? Hit him! Oh yes! Oh no! Fuck, man. Fucking standing roundhouse is ridiculous. Are you kidding me? Beats everything I fucking do. It's ridiculous, dude. Fucking no effort. Just do this. Standing roundhouse, standing roundhouse, standing roundhouse. Beats everything. What the fuck were they thinking?
Standing roundhouse.
Can't block. Good cross up. Oh my god. He got tossed three fucking times. Yeah, OG vintage god. Whatever you say. Wow. Whoa, oh my god. Look how much damage he did already. Whoa! What the fuck? Whoa! Dude, he's still juggling!
How'd that come from?
Are you kidding? I didn't even know that. Wow. I didn't even know he has a full screen ultra like that. I knew he had it from Third Strike, but I didn't know it went full screen. Shit.
That's been recorded.
What? Oh my god, the combo? No, it didn't. It just hit me anyway. Oh, bullshit. There's nothing I can do with the hit string. I'm stuck. That's gonna be it. Corner juggle finish. Wow, I thought that I could go the wrong way. It still hit me. Jesus, look at that. Three hits, too.
Dudley wins. The battle has begun. Fight! Our tip. The scales have tipped.
Okay. Whatever you say. I fall for that every time. The whiff. Fucked up. What? No!
K.O.
Wow, it was just punch after punch.
No shit.
Pull out all the stops. Fight!
The fight is
officially underway.
Not me.
Impact. One we never see has begun.
Oh my god! That combo dropped. No! I was buffering if I didn't. I must have double tapped by accident. I'm almost done. I double tapped. I didn't want to. God damn it. I was buffering the super and I double tapped by accident, which gave me the super. I didn't want it, but I fucked up. God damn it. What happened? Couldn't jump. Try. Mash that dragon. Wow, he recovered and got to do a dragon punch before I could move. Excellent.
Let's keep it up.
You're great.
Fight!
Oh my god! You've got to be joking, dude! Wow! So dumb. Couldn't do anything! Look at this! He's gonna slam me through it, goddammit! Couldn't block!
It begins!
Because you're such a good player that this is how you earn your win. So no, come on! Keep hitting me! Come on, keep hitting me, asshole! Come on, you fucking idiot! Come on! Keep hitting me! Here! Earn your win! Oh, you're so good! I'm gonna let you fucking win so that you can waste your fucking life playing other people! Because I actually like playing fighting games, you fucking idiot! Fuck you! Dumb shit! Go ahead! No, you're the bitch because you don't play a fucking fighting game, you stupid cocksucker! You fucking walk back and shoot bullets! You're a fucking idiot! Your mother probably shat you out, you fucking piece of shit! Learn how to fucking play a game!
Yeah, baby!
Yeah! That was perfect zoning gameplay. He was completely fucked in the corner, could not get out. Yeah, baby, yeah! That is how you do it. God damn. Whew, and that's hard to maintain online too, dude. That is hard to maintain online. Whew. Oh, great dragon punch!
This is it. The fight we've all been waiting for. Anything can happen.
What the fuck? Are you for real? What the hell was that?
What a rush!
This is pathetic. A complete pattern cannon. I can't get anything to work. Block! Incredibly lagged. I can barely block fireballs. Just kill me, stupid fucking game. Just kill me! God damn, dude, it's so lagged, I can't even block! Just fucking kill me!
Pick up the pace! Fight!
Laggy ass shit. Adam Ken, online garbage! Couldn't block! Yeah, okay.
What an attack!
No dragon punch! Why, God? Dude, it's so lagged, I can't even jump a fireball, can't block a fireball, can't dragon punch. Look at that. I'm sure I did standing fucking roundhouse. Yeah, just kill me. Just kill me. I'm done. Just kill me. Just kill me. Terrible garbage. Fucking stupid shit. Guy's got a fucking terrible connection. Can't fucking block, can't dragon punch. Well, fuck it then. Play your pattern bullshit, get your win, and I'll fucking go play somebody else. Terrible. Oh my God. That last match was so fucking bad, seriously. So bad. So laggy. Oh my Lord. Oh, I didn't want sweep. Why would I want sweep out of nowhere? Ugh. What the hell? That was weird. The crosshair went through her body. Yes, because I did nothing. Whoa, I did... I actually did medium punch Shoryuken. Shut up, you stupid announcer. I did medium punch Shoryuken when she was coming down, and it stuffed it. That kick stuffed it. No block. No uppercut, wow. Finally comes out. What the fuck? That went through what I was doing? Are you serious? He did a fucking Hail Mary Ultra. He's got Ultra Combo Double. Huh. Another B rank can.
The battle has begun. Fight! And with that, the fight is officially
over. No scissors. And no kicks. Dude, I can't do anything about it. He actually stuffed it, huh? What? I guess not.
Fantastic combo!
Whiffed!
Where did that come from? All bets are off! Anything
now. Oh my God, my ultra! What? Okay. Sure. What? It stops the slide? Oh my God.
Is it the end?
What the fuck? I was buffering it, but I didn't press the buttons. I don't know what's going on right now. Oh my God, I did jumping medium punch, but it's too late. Oh, no fucking slide. Oh my God, drop the combo. Oh my God. Oh my God, so much damage. Oh my God, drop the combo again. I didn't do that, I did a little medium kick first. I'm done with Rod. I can't play with him anymore. They changed him, he's got different stuff, different priorities. You know, I'm trying to play him like in vanilla, it's not working out. I thought he was still in the air. I'm dizzy now. I thought he was in the air.
I'm almost ready to go. Where did that come from?
Oh my God! I couldn't get anything to work. Wow. I could not get anything to work. Online play sucks dick. Oh no, not that outfit. I'm already distracted. I'm already distracting. It's not fair. Why is this outfit in the game? No. What the hell? What the fuck? Oh great, nice trade.
Wow, great game. Great game. Blocking. Never stop blocking.
Is it the end?
What the fuck? Whoa, okay. A Hail Mary EX uppercut. That was EX headbutt. That was an attack. Too far. Nice. Okay. I can't do anything about any of this.
Is it the end?
Oh my god, it didn't come out. Not me again. Nice. Damn, dude. I had him. I couldn't fucking get him. Oh my god, already I fucked up bad. I can't block low. Okay. Okay. Amazing. I can't move. Couldn't block. Whatever. You're amazingly good. You're amazingly fucking good.
Will the tide of battle turn? Fight!
Oh my god!
What we've been waiting for. The ultimate battle for supremacy has begun.
Couldn't move again. Wow.
What a rush.
No little fierce punch. Dude, no little fierce punch twice. It didn't come out. Fuck this. This is the laggiest game I've played today so far. Forget it. Absolutely forget it.
Hugo wins.
A Hugo who only wins because everything I do is massively delayed. Forget it. I quit. I give up. Fuck that. Thanks, Capcom. Thanks for the netcode. You know, the bottom line is, again, I can be good at games if I want to. Why did I sweep? I suck. Nice. I told you I suck against Blocko. I can't do it. I have no idea what to do.
Ready to call this one.
No fireball. Got my combo. Oh my god! Insane damage! Oh! I didn't do that! Well, I got super lucky when he missed, but then he got the round anyway. I tried to block. Why can't I block? You see this range doing full screen EX rolling, I can't block it. Full screen EX ball, I can't block it. It still hits me. Alright. Well, shitty win.
This is the one we've been waiting for.
I don't have my taunt set up.
The battle for supremacy, the first hit has been recorded.
The secret rule! The secret rule!
I can't do anything right now. I don't know what button taunt is. I don't have a taunt right now, fuck! Oh, there it is! You gotta put both heavies together, I forgot. What? I can't do anything about that. Oh, I tried to do a fucking EX dragon punch, I get that. I'm dead, so. I had the match won, but the EX Dragon Punch didn't come out to blew me. It, it blew everything. Damn it.
This is it. The fight we've all been waiting for.
What? Twice I tried EX Dragon Punch, man. Fuck. Oh, that's it. Big damage here. Look at this. I'm about to be dizzy, too. What the fuck? That's it. It's over. All he uses is that one combo. You're so close to dizzy. You're just done. Well, that was that.
Dudley wins!
Oh, terrible luck that round.
Ooh, Ibuki. Ibuki, another tricky character online, because she has really fast combos and lockdown patterns. That if you're offline, you can block and or reverse. Online, you can't because it's fucking laggy as shit, so.
The fear out there is tangible.
Oh, fuck. Look at this combo.
Where did that come from?
Tap, tap, tap!
Hadouken!
No fucking fireball? You serious?
Tap! Tap, tap!
Tap!
Oh! That's it. Yep.
KO! Ultra combo!
Well, you know, if my fireball had come out before, I would have won the round 100 years ago, but, you know, that's online play. It's great.
Fight!
Online play. Why did I get hit there? Good move. Sure. Lock, please. No, no blocking. Fucked up. I didn't want that jump distance. Good move. What the hell? I thought it was over. Did backdash 1,000 times. Oh my god, no.
This fighter is in the zone.
Phew, no, do not upload. Oh, another fucking Hugo match? These are terrible. It's gonna be laggy as fuck again, watch.
Your destiny will be determined.
A B-ranked Hugo, I guarantee you. All gonna be all laggy shit online. I can't do anti-airs, I can't do any.
Are you ready?
Oh my god, I couldn't move, yay. I couldn't move. Oh my god, this is terrible, man. Terrible match again. It's so fucking lag, you can see the lag, dude. It's just stupid. Oh my god. Wow. Nothing Hugo can do. He got me, wow. What? Okay, 360 didn't come out twice, great. Didn't do that, that was 360. Dude, none of my moves are coming out. I literally lost 60% health and not one fucking move came out that I did. Oh, I can't block. Oh my god, there's a good body. Yep, there's nothing I could do. I can't do anything without oil.
What will happen now? Fight!
Whoa! Dude, I went into a jumping mini punch. That shit grabbed me right out of the air.
The fight has finally begun. Which one of these two will emerge on top? Fantastic combo!
I tried to block. Couldn't block. What? I couldn't jump. I tried it delayed. Oh my lord.
Guy wins.
I tried to jump and it delayed. Well, I got owned. I don't know that matchup at all. Tournament player is his tag. Okay.
Let's get started.
Fight!
Tap! Sneak kaboom!
And with that, the fight is officially underway!
Drop this combo. And I just timed my jump.
What
a rush!
Hadouken!
What the hell? Are you kidding? That's fucking stupid.
I've never seen a combo that intense.
That throw is so weird. The vacuum is so weird now.
Whoa. Fantastic combo.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? Wow. Okay. 360 beat my cross up, sure. Good cross up. Man, great combo. Great combo.
Where does that come from?
Okay. Sure. Oh, that's over. Yep, good shit. Juggle. Didn't work. I tried to block. That's good stuff. That's the old school set stuff. He had that in vanilla too. And this could be a problem.
The battle has begun. Fight!
Wow, I couldn't block it when he did it from full screen. Well, that's it. Okay.
The ultimate battle for supremacy has begun.
I did a counter, it didn't come out.
I hope you're ready.
What? It went through? Oh my god! Are you kidding? That shit went through. That's bullshit. Oh, I did. EX counter didn't come out. Seems like Vega has some real stupid shit. Like, he double flip and I couldn't punish it and stuff. And then again, I probably could. I just didn't know what to do with Gouken because I'm learning him, so. Why did I jump? What the fuck? The kick never came out. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? That was incredibly stupid of me. Yeah, I'm fucking up bad. I don't know what a good jumping is with Relento. It's a problem. I don't know what a good jumping is with Relento, so every time I'm jumping in and he's open, I'm not hitting him. I keep whiffing.
Sagat wins!
He doesn't seem to have a jump-in that has, like, a good forward-reaching distance. Seems like his all of his jump-ins are kind of hit, like, mid to close or even under him. But I could not seem to hit the Tiger Shot at maximum distance.
Are you ready? Fight!
What the hell?
There's the first hit! What's next? This is it!
Oh, my joystick's crooked. I'm like, wait a minute, why are my moves not coming out? Oh, my joystick's really crooked. Well, that bone hit right there.
Incredible! I can't believe it! And the battle continues!
Now my joystick's straight.
The first hit has been recorded!
Damn, I don't know what beats are air to air.
What power? The fear out there is tangible!
I'm done, that's it, Ultra. Yep. It's over. Yeah, I don't know what to do when she's jumping attacks, her air-to-air attack beat me every time. Well, that was a waste of time. Yep. Did it too early. couldn't punish.
These fighters are really evenly matched.
Nice. Good move. Good cross up. What? Dude, wait a minute. Now, wait a minute. I was trying to throw him. At the least, I should have got a tech right there. They completely dropped my fucking input. Whatever. I don't know how to punish a pulse. I don't know what to do. Not what I wanted. Wow, it beats the armor? I didn't know that either. I'm so done. What am I gonna do? The ball beats everything. So let's review. The ball beats super armor. The ball beats any jump in I try to do. The ball basically beats everything. He could have just done the ball the whole fucking round. I couldn't even punish it. Damn. No dragon punch. I don't know if it was recovering or what. That was a dragon punch. What the fuck? Oh my god, he predicted. He guessed right. What the? Ooh, I don't know, he got lucky. Did two lucky jumps during a fireball. Whoa, you combo one into another? Oh shit. No Shoryuken. I cannot get a Shoryuken. I don't know. Whoa! Threw me through it. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah. No one could see that. Good backdash. Combo. Oh, good one. Now I'm done. That was all one combo, by the way. One combo and a mix-up. Wow, dude. That was ridiculous. That was one combo and one hit afterwards, dizzy. Wow.
Pull out all the stops. Fight!
Good move! Damn, I can't even block it.
What a rush! Come back! Whoa! A counter! No one can see that coming!
Yeah, I couldn't even land, damn man. Oh, Dudley seems good in this game. Seriously, he seems really good. Without a reversal, there's certain characters that are just mad good, and Dudley is one of them. I don't have a reversal to answer for his patterns, you know? Couldn't block. I screwed up. Oh, it breaks the armor? I didn't know that. Whoa.
Good move. What an attack!
Fucked up bad. Oh no! Wait a minute, I don't remember how to do Ultra 2. I just realized I don't remember how to do the Ultra 2. Fuck. I have no clue. Well, I tried low medium punch and it beat it completely. Oh my god, I lost because of bullshit. Wow, dude. I lost because of bullshit. Well, online lag bullshit. Couldn't get the fucking throw. Okay. Okay. Whatever. Fuck. Oh no, it's gonna hurt.
Online. Go to spider.
That's
I tried to do her ultra and I got the soul spire instead. That was it. I don't know how I'll do this ultra. I don't know if this ultra is with punches or kicks. I have no idea. Shit. Oh no. Oh my god. Are you kidding? Wow. Oh my god, it's insane damage. It did insane damage. I still don't know how to do her ultra. Wow, you grabbed right through the freaking clothesline.
I smell a comeback. Will this gambit work?
Fucking backdash went. Look at that! Backdash goes through everything. Oh my god, man, take yourself through his body.
You ready? The fear out there is tangible.
Dude, I did a 360. Oh, bullshit. God damn it. Wow, I don't know, man. Everything he did beat everything I tried.
I've
never dragon punch, great.
I've never seen a combo that intense. Nowhere to hide. This could be the end.
I tried to teleport away, I got nothing. I got absolutely nothing. I didn't do the EX, by the way.
Will this gambit work?
Fucking drop the combo. I didn't even do that. I swear to God, I didn't do that. I tried to do ultra, I got super. Completely by accident. Good move. Oh, no dragon ball. What the hell? Good combo. It's over. Good stuff. Nice. That was good stuff. I like that. Little mix-ups. All because I didn't get one dragon punch. Seriously, that one dragon punch didn't come out. That was it. That was the fucking the whole round. Annoying. If fucking shit drops. What the? Come on. Come on. Wow, it's only two hits, by the way. Oh! Dropped it.
I'm almost ready to call this one. Stand up.
Damn, that's fast. That is fast. Are you kidding me? She did a random ultra in the middle of the fucking round? What? And it hits me and kills me. I'm trying to do something. He wouldn't do it. Well, whatever.
Capri wins.
Random ass ultra in the middle of the round took half my fucking life bar. That's kind of annoying, but I guess that's what happens. People will throw out random shit. Oh no!
I hope you're ready! It ain't over till it's over!
Wow, I don't even know, man. Everything he did insane damage and was a crazy ass fucking setup juggle.
What will happen now?
I don't want that. What? No dragon punch.
Where did he come from?
What the fuck? Dude,
Dude, they buffed the shit out of that fucking standing roundhouse. It's fucking stupid. It does so much fucking priority and damage.
Incredible! I can't believe it! I've never seen a combo that intense.
Oh my god, dude. I couldn't do anything. Couldn't get out of the corner.
Bison wins.
I couldn't fucking do anything.
The fight is one of these two.
Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, good, good, okay. Wow, dude. Okay.
I'm all ready to fight this one. There's no stop.
Okay, great. Ow.
I've never seen a that
wow, I couldn't do anything. Dude, I can't do anything.
How long will this go on?
Well, that sucks. I tried to block. Whoa, I tried to do an EX uppercut. Nothing came out. Whoa, he mashed and beat out my fucking attack. Oh, damn it. Couldn't do anything. He trapped me in the corner. Oh, breaks armor. He was actually able to block it through the taunt. Wow. Got me. What am I going to do? It's online. Nothing you can do. He's going to hit you with it. He's hit me twice, by the way. Late. Yep. Not my fault. I did the input exactly the same that I do the other rounds, but this game, it's lagged and it doesn't come out in time. Great.
Let's keep it up. Fight.
Nice.
Your fighter's too smart for that. Yeah.
Empty jump throw, empty jump throw. It's online, I can't do anything. Empty jump throw. Nice move. Oh! I was slightly too far away. Darn it. Okay. Yep.
T-Hawk,
what are you gonna do? I can't do anything up close to him.
Destination confirmed.
Damn, everyone I'm playing today is a B rank. Everyone's played the hell out of their characters, huh?
No shit.
Take it.
I don't want that.
Take it.
Oh, 260 didn't come out. Oh shit, trades there, huh? That sucks. Oh no! Oh my god, giant combo. Oh! Got him! Oh my god, are you kidding me? He did the one normal that was off the ground so the ultra wouldn't work. Damn it! What the hell's going on? My body, I just keep passing through his body. Look! Look at that! Dude, I just passed through his body 100 times, whatever. Dumbest round ever. Every move I do goes through his body. Yes. Uh-huh.
And the battle continues.
Yeah, whatever.
Fight!
Incredible. Fuck out of my face. Goodbye. I win. Thanks for taunting. Thanks for fucking taunting, asshole. Gee, what happened to that first round? The first round where he completely lucked out and every move I did went through his body. Gee, a little bit different, huh? Oh well. Oh my god! I fucked up!
Too late for a comeback!
Oh my god! Oh! He was waiting for it! God damn! He was so waiting for it!
Ha ha!
My god! He got it again! Oh my god! Twice! Oh my god! Gee, can you tell I haven't played this in a long time? When I last seriously played it, he didn't have that fucking Ultra. He didn't have Ultra 2. I got fucked up, man. Oh my god, I win.
I'm almost ready to call this one. Either one can take the round now.
Oh my god, did you see that? What? What was that? Yes, that's what I wanted, of course. EX Fireball, yep.
Pick up the pace.
Great.
Fight! Gavin.
That's right. Oh my god, I forgot to grace it. What the fuck? Oh my god, dude, whatever. Enough of this bullshit today. Fucking stupid lag. The easiest combo in the game doesn't fucking work online because of lag. Yep, you got me. So stupid, dude. After that, after you miss the ultra like that, fuck this. It just proves how fucking laggy this stupid shit is. Throw into ultra, easiest thing to do in the game, and it doesn't fucking work online. Fuck this. Whoa, I tried Shoryuken. Hit him! Oh my god! Good move, I'm dead, that's it. I don't know how to use the ultra yet. I have no idea how the ultra works yet, and that apparently it doesn't work as a good anti-air in that position. What the fuck? Can't block. Oh my god.
Come back! The fear out there is manageable!
Wow, right through! Wow! This guy's got tricks! He's got tricks!
Gouken wins!
He's got tricks, I don't even know what I'm doing.
The craziest.
Oh, I gotta stop getting bodied.
The fear out there is tangible!
Whoa, no dragon punch! What? Dude, I pressed the fucking button! Are you kidding me? I didn't do that! Oh my god, I sure didn't do that either! I'm blocking! What the fuck is going on? Oh, I did a dragon punch! Oh my god, dude! I gotta reposition my joystick. I cannot get moves, so he's like jumping and shit. Alright, repositioned it. I didn't do that! I tried to do a dragon punch! Oh my god! I can't get dragon punches facing left. I didn't jump. Okay. Try to dragon punch again. Dude, I tried to dragon punch again! Couldn't block. Wow. I can't get dragon punches, and I don't know why. What? Oh my god. Oh, I did a move. Didn't just stand there doing nothing, you stupid gang. Terrible last match, man. I hate that shit. Wow, that beat my anti-air. That, whoa, look at the leg! Look at the leg! I'm like, I did a counter, I wonder why it's not coming out, and then I saw that fucking spike. Couldn't dash forward, too laggy. What the fuck? Oh my god! What the- Oh my god, that's not what I fucking did! Fuck this! What? Capcom the code! Yeah, upload that! By accident, I didn't even mean to.
I hope you're ready!
What the fuck?
Too late for a comeback.
Wow, I don't know what to do. Everything's a high-low game, and I don't know how to block any of it. Too late. Yeah, too late. Oh my god, are you serious? Wow, I thought I was gonna get clear for that one. Damn, that's insane. DX ground pound is the same fucking time and fucking reach. I mean, what the hell? I was jumping over it. I thought I was gonna land and be able to punish. No, still hit me. Jeesh. Yeah, no blocking. Still no blocking. What? That's exactly what I pushed. Of course. I didn't do anything. Wow, that was late. I did a fucking ultra, not that. This guy is so fucking lucky, dude. Insanely lucky. I gotta stop paying people with yellow connections, seriously.
The fight is underway.
Huh?
How long will this go on?
Whoa, he grabbed me through a dragon punch. Fuck, bullshit.
Ready to call this one.
Oh, no dragon punch. Yeah, okay. Will it kill him? I don't know. No, it's not. Fuck. Like, no damage. What? My jump kick doesn't come out. Fuck this. Seriously, I can't play people with yellow connections. This is what happens. Complete bullshit. A jump kick, no, it doesn't come out. Insane scrub Ken beats me because of his shitty ass connection. Fuck that. Whoa, I'm delayed. Yup. Fuck this, dude. So much lag, you can see the lag. Oh my, dude, I can't do it. It's too laggy. I can't get a combo this game. Look. I had to do it so early. Oh, I don't even know. What is that? I must have a command throw ultra I don't know about. Wow. Alright, well, he got me. Big deal. I didn't even really add it. Okay, whiff. Couldn't block. Try.
I've never seen a combo that intense.
Whoa, laggy as hell. Laggy, dude. Trying to block. What? I couldn't block. Okay, sure. Unblockable full screen EX Psycho Crusher. Great.
What will happen now? How's your
chance? So what I did? I did fucking scissors, man. Fucking joystick was the crack. I didn't do that! Couldn't block. Oh! What the fuck? My fist with his body, dude. Ah, oh, chip damage. Dude, this fucking match was stupid. It was a bunch of random bullshit.
Bison wins.
A bunch of random crap. Blah.
This bout will determine who is the strongest. And for what? Attack!
I don't want to do a counter there. I'm just blowing it horribly now. Yep. I fucked up bad. I did horrible, I admit it. I let him hit me 400 times and didn't do the right stuff.
Attack!
Shit, I don't know what to do. Oh my god, did you see that?
You've never seen a combo that intense.
You saw that, right? It beats my counter.
I've never seen a combo that intense.
His twirl beats my counter, which I didn't know. That's crazy, dude. Yeah, so Rolento's Rekka style move beats the counter move every time. It went through it every fucking time. I did not know that. And he just kept doing it and it kept working. Huh.
And there's the first hit. What's next?
What the fuck? My joystick's crooked. Oh, there we go. Couldn't jump.
What a rush!
Oh my god!
I've never seen a combo that intense! The fight is officially underway!
Oh, good move.
This is it! The fight we've all been waiting for! Hadouken can happen now!
Nice!
Turn it all around!
Sakurit! Hadouken!
Fuck, jump kick came out late!
Hadouken!
I didn't do that! What the fuck? I super didn't do that.
I smell a comeback! Will this gambit work? Ugh!
I tried ultra! Ugh! I tried ultra, it didn't fucking come out. God damn it. No shoryuken! Come on, dude! Good move. I didn't jump! Dude! Stop doing shit I'm not doing! Didn't do that either. No fireball! What the fuck? All my inputs are dropping. I didn't do anything. I don't know why I got hit. What the fuck?
Incredible! I can't believe it! Turn it all around!
Okay. I'm stunned, wow.
Turn the pain! No one could have seen that coming!
Uppercut!
The fire out there is tangible!
Hadouken! Hadouken!
K.O! There's no stopping this
one!
What a rush!
I don't even know what happened. I tried to do that when he was jumping in and the game's so delayed it came out after he already hit me after a jump in. Doesn't even make sense.
This is the last round! Fight! The fear out there is tangible.
I am countering, it's not working, so I'm not gonna be dizzy. Yep, told ya. I was countering the whole time and didn't come out ever. If you ever said reversal, it just said fucking stuff. It never came out. Stupid. Well, that's what happens when your moves don't come out, you lose. Another B rank. Everyone is B rank now on 360. What the heck? Everybody.
Who will emerge a champion?
What the hell?
Fight!
Why do you have to wear that outfit, dude? Okay, sure. No dragon punch.
There's a devastating attack coming up, no doubt about it! This could be
what the fuck is going on?
How much longer can this go on?
Oh my god, did you see that? Dude, he got it at the last hit! He got an FADC at the last fucking hit, he just got that meter! Oh! Wow.
Which of these two challengers will walk away a champion?
I didn't even do that, I did Dragon Punch.
What a rush! Incredible technique!
put him block! What the fuck, dude? Okay, unearned. Unearned giant damage.
This fighter is in the zone! What are they up to now?
What? I was Dragon Punch, dude! What? I was Dragon Punch, dude! Fucking Dragon Punch, he jumped! Come on! I was waiting for the dive kick. I do Dragon Punch, he jumping medium. Fuck! God damn it, man. Fucking shit!
He declared the best.
We got a bison now, huh? The first bison of the day. B ranked, says he's number 39 on Xbox.
The battle has begun! Fight! First hit, the scales have tipped!
What? Why'd I get hit by that? I didn't even do anything.
Is this it? Is it the end? Is there any
well, there we go. Done. Great. Great fight.
Pick up the pace! Fight!
Block! It wouldn't block! Oh my god, no ultra! I didn't do that either! Oh, I didn't do anything. And I got hit for no reason again. Great. Okay. Excellent fight. Hit me with 400 things that I couldn't fucking defend against and couldn't get a combo. So, great. Great match. Fuck this. I'm blocking. Oh my god. I did absolutely nothing half that time and still got hit. I was holding back the block, he's jumping, I try to fucking do nothing, he does stuff, unbelievable, double perfect. This is online play, this is what you want to see.
Yeah.
Oh no! That could be it, I think that's it. Yeah, what was I gonna do? I would have had to guess the timing to reverse what he was about to do. Damn.
Will the tide of battle turn? Fight!
What the fuck? I don't know what that was.
This can happen now.
I didn't do that. Oh, couldn't block. I couldn't do a freaking hilarious. I tried. I fucked up bad. I shouldn't have kept doing hilarious. It's over. And I fucked up bad. I kept mashing lariat because I didn't know what the fuck she was doing.
Makoto wins!
Oh, nice counter that didn't come out. No counter again. Dude, I can't get a counter at all. I'm dead now. Oh my, dude, I did a counter again! It didn't come out! Again! Holy shit!
And the battle continues!
I got no counters at all that whole round! Blocking! I finally got a counter!
There's the first hit!
Didn't want to dash. Hit it too early. What? I did EX Fireball. That's what came out. Oh my god! I forgot how to do the ultra. I forgot how to do the ultra. What is it? Kicks? Is it kicks? Punches? What kicks? I don't remember. The ultra now. Fuck.
Counter.
Oh, fuck. I forgot they changed that.
This could be the end.
Whoa. What the fuck? What? Oh my god, a neutral jump. Fierce punch. I got jump back fierce punch. Ugh.
Pull out all the stops. What power?
Oh my god. Whatever. Oh my god! Wow, he mashed Dragon Punch. Terrible. I suck with Balrog.
Evil Ryu wins.
I absolutely suck with Balrog. I don't know any of the links or anything anymore. In vanilla, I was actually pretty good with him. Now I just fucking, I'm terrible. Ugh.
Let's go off.
What the hell?
Sonic Boom.
Jab, pressing it. Okay. Put him block.
The fear out there is tangible.
Oh my god, he just throw me every time he wants. Look. Oh, I thought it could go through. I thought it could go through a sonic boom. I guess not.
It all comes down to this. Fight!
He guessed right. No counter.
I've never seen a combo that intense. All bets are off. Anything can happen now.
Oh my, dude, it's not coming out. I don't want that. Dude, it won't throw. The game won't throw. I lost to this terror bad guile. It's over. There's no way I can win. Fucking terrible, dude. Terrible. Absolutely terrible online play.
Guile wins.
Didn't let me tech one fucking throw. Not one throw could be tech because it's so fucking laggy. Fucking Capcom bastards. Fuck them. That's exactly what I'm doing, so he shouldn't have been able to do it. Not what I did. That's exactly what I'm fucking doing. Come on.
No one could have seen that coming.
Oh wow! That freaking jump arc is nuts, man! That jump arc is so wide! It's tricky as hell!
And with that, the fight is actually underway!
Press the wrong button, fuck! Nice!
Protect yourself for a major turn of events!
God damn it!
Is this the end?
What? Wow! He got me! Oh my god! Wow, dude! What a combination! I didn't know that! I didn't know that his super was that good as a fucking reversal off the ground, man. Yeah, damn.
Fight.
My god, immediately. Oh, no ultra. No ultra again. Nice. And he'll get it, of course. Damn it. Oh my god! That worked! Wow! I did not even know that. Oh my god, no! This sucks. I'm so fucked right now. I'm fucked.
Time marches on.
He's doing what he needs to do.
Yep.
He knew he didn't have to move. He knew he had the upper hand.
Soma!
Yep, fuck. I tried to block. That was a good hit string. I don't know that one. I'm not doing anything. Oh, it's over. Wow. I don't know anything about fighting Hakan. Keep in mind, I probably fought like 2 Hakans ever. And every time I fight a Go, they fuck me up. Oh, no hurricane. I'm ducking. I guess he is one that has a duck. Wow. Jesus. Dude, I can't. What am I doing? I'm ducking. Good move. Good move. I didn't realize he'd recover fast enough to do that slide. Yeah, I guess he has the 360 throw a kick now. Grabs ducking opponents, one of them. I didn't know that. I had no effing clue one of them grabs ducking opponents. Huh. I missed. I got greedy. Oh my god! Wow! I completely messed up the timing. He actually got a fucking ultra. I'm done. Yep. Wow. Wow.
The fight is officially underway!
I couldn't move! I was in Blackstone! Why did I do that? I'm fucking so dumb! I'm doing dumb shit! It's over! Wow, I suck! I fell for every trick in the book that round! Wow! Own! Fucking own, dude! Completely owned! Damn!
Wins.
That if that didn't show rust, I don't know what did. I fell for every day one trick. Wow. Wow.
Never seen a combo.
Fuck, my knees didn't come out.
It doesn't get any cave.
I tried to jump and I couldn't. I tried. I didn't jump back. I tried to do standing medium kick. I got that.
Anything comes down to this. Fight! And there's the first hit. What's next?
Oh, I tried to do an EX Psycho Crusher. I didn't get it. I'm still not getting it.
Where did that come from?
I'm done.
I've never seen a combo
that. Oh my god, it hit killed me with chip damage.
It
chipped the fuck out of me, damn. What a weird, weird fight. I don't know that fight, actually. I don't know how to play with Bison. I'm trying to learn again.
Fight! The first hit has been recorded. This is it. The fight.
Oh, it beats the clean, huh? Oh my god, dude. Everything was a fucking counter hit right there. 5 counter hits in a row.
Fight! This is it. The fight we will have.
What the fuck? I was in midair. That's bullshit. What the fuck? Are you serious? He threw out random fucking moves and it actually hit me.
Balrog wins.
Wow, I was not trying to jump back, but okay. That sucked.
Power cannon affiliate! I hope you're ready!
Great combo!
This fighter is in the zone! Here we K.O.
Well, so much for that. That's all we had. One combo. He had one combo in him. That was it. Look at that damage it did, dude. Whoa.
This could be the end.
Hadouken.
K.O.
Whoa. Oh, fuck.
Come back.
No one could have seen that coming.
Wow. Okay, well, it was 50-50. He was either going to do a reversal move or he was going to stand there, and he did a reversal move and beat me, so.
I hope you're ready.
I don't want that. That's not what I wanted either. God damn it, dude, I'm fucking up bad. I had 100 opportunities to do either EX, Air Throw, or Ultra, and I didn't fucking do it. Damn it, man. Oh, Lord.
This could be the end. What a rush!
Hadouken! Hadouken! Hadouken!
Which one of these
fights will bring victory from the jaws of death? Oh my god, I blew it! I blew it big time! That's not Ultra! Damn it, dude, I had it. Ultra didn't come out. Fuck. I had it.
Evil Ryu wins! How long will this go on?
See? What do I do? So all he has to do.
This could be the end.
Yeah, there's nothing I can do, dude. Forget it. Forget it. This match was done before it even started. I can't get in on him. Oh, okay. Beat my throw. Wow. Wow, look at this. Wow, dude. Oh, come on. Oh, fucking bullshit. What? He got mad lucky, dude. He got me. It's over. Yep. I knew it. All he had to do was turtle. It's a tough match. Tough fucking match.
Honda wins!
I did the Hail Mary, it didn't pay off.
I'm almost ready to call this one.
Oh my god, it's so laggy. I wouldn't have been able to block it anyway. Oh my god, are you fucking serious? That's what I did, I should have attacked. Didn't come out. Oh my god, did you see that? Oh, she blocked as shit. Dude, I don't understand how my EX headbutt went through her slide. That means she has insanely low hitbox and or invincibility on that slide, dude. Wow. What? I guess it doesn't work on some characters. That's bullshit. What? I couldn't punish it. Wow. You can't combo! Oh my god, you can't combo it anymore! That is ridiculous! Okay, sure. Oh my god, it was so delayed! Oh, no dragon punch. Oh my dude, it dropped my overhead! You saw what happened? A lag spike! The game had a fucking lag spike during my combo. Or during my overhead. Okay. Ow. Ow. Oh, I missed again. Fuck.
Is this it? Is it the end?
Whoa, dude, I did mine! I guess mine never came out because it didn't say reversal. Yeah, my Dragon Punch must not have come out.
What will happen now? Fight! First hit! This bout will determine who is the strongest once and clear this devastating attack coming up. No! What's next?
Fight! Don't move! I don't want that! I get moves I don't want!
Anything can happen now!
I'm stuck! I can't get out of the corner! I didn't do that! I was buffering it! I was buffering the fucking Ultra, and it came out! Oh, terrible! Terrible! I am sucking balls right now. Sucking the balls.
Turn! Fight!
Shadow, work well combo with this guy.
The fight is officially underway.
Oh my god. Hadouken! Wow! Beat it!
Koryuken!
Great for a comeback!
Oh my god, I couldn't move. Just kept attacking, I couldn't do anything. Damn, sucks.
Sakura wins! This bout will determine who is the strongest.
Wow.
Fantastic combo!
Damn!
Where did that come from?
Oh my god, I hit the heel of my foot! I got done. Oh, dude, I'm done. The overhead hit me twice, that was it.
Incredible! I can't believe it!
Oh my god! I did dash punch, I was gonna cancel the super and I didn't get it. What? Wow, out of my jab range, but he could fucking throw me. Cross me over, god damn it. Damn that crossover, it's so ambiguous. What the fuck again? Dude, his throw range is insane. I can't hit him with a low jab, but he can throw me. Wow.
Pick up the pace.
Twice.
Fight!
Hadouken!
The fight is officially underway. This is it. The fight you're all waiting for. Any second.
Oh, this game's over, dude. Good move. Oh, I hit string. Can't block it.
Use your opponent's power to your advantage. It ain't over till it's over.
It's over, dude. I can't do anything to advance. I knew it. I couldn't do anything to advance. Damn it. That fucking bison throw range is ridiculous, dude. It beats my jab range. I can't hit him with a low jab, and his throw goes fucking grabs me right through it. That's nuts. That is pretty nuts.
What a rush!
I fucked up, I jumped over him by accident. Oh, I forgot it doesn't hit anymore. That hit a vanilla, it doesn't hit anymore. I'm done, Ultra. Oh, he fucked it up. Wow. He's doing weird shit I've never seen. He did a complete mix-up of weird shit and completely destroyed me.
Who will emerge victorious? Fight! Their first hit has been recorded.
Wow, dude. Wow, I did headbutt, he stuffed it. I'm done. Oh my god, that was insane. Put that shit up on fucking YouTube, dude. What the hell? That was insane amounts of mix-ups and resets, dude. That was insane. That was really high level. Good stuff. That was fucking, I am impressed. That was just back and forth and back and forth, high and low. God damn, man. God damn. All right, B rank Akuma. If this ever loads, this could be bad. This could be a terrible fucking laggy match.
Are you ready? The fight we've all been waiting for. What's gonna happen now? I smell.
Well, I'm just blowing it. Oh my god, am I blowing it?
I'm almost ready to
go. Whoa!
KO!
Dude, he just did low medium. Low medium kick stuffed my fierce punch headbutt. That's what I was doing. Reversal headbutt.
And the battle continues. Combo that intense.
What the hell? Oh my god, my combo dropped.
Where did that come from?
Damn it! Oh my god, I was completely stupid. I fell for so much stuff. I seriously was beaten by like two buttons. Ugh, that is rust right there, man. That is the definition of rust. Awful.
We are going to witness the most anticipated match. Are you ready? For the thousands in attendance and the millions watching around the world, ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
This is Low Team God.
Get that ass banned.
Who's this? I don't know who's next.
This fucking lagging ass faggot doing all this online bullshit.
Who is this? Who did he pick?
I'm wasting my time.
Your oh god.
Will be determined here.
Another Relento means another match I'm gonna get effing bodied, dude. Every fucking match with Relento I get bodied now. It never fails.
Man, shut the fuck up.
It's the battle of the century. Fight!
I'm gonna ban the fuck out of you.
That beat the fucking psycho
crusher. This fucking faggot gonna sit over here and run. The fuck out here with them fake ass lagging ass fucking setups.
I tried to fucking do a move.
Hey, shut the fuck up. Not the fucking play you.
Wow, it all linked.
I wasted my time for a nobody.
It's crazy, you can link all those normals into each other into giant combos.
Man, shut the fuck up. That shit's early game non-muscle memory fucking setups. I would never play this guy again after this.
Look at this combo, dude! What the fuck?
Lagging ass fucking setups.
And block.
You're a worthless, dumbass, useless fuck. You're a drone, dude. You're dumb. Here we go.
Oh my god, I couldn't block the cross up. Wow.
Stop talking.
Damn.
Relento wins.
It's ridiculous. I don't know. He has so many mix-ups and so many insane combos, apparently. All his fucking normals combo into each other into a giant fucking combo into the Rekka. It's ridiculous the amount of combo ability he has. The thing is, you can tell he's a gimmick character. Once I know how to beat those crossover gimmicks, it won't be effective anymore. The problem is right now it's incredibly effective because I don't know how to beat them.
Get that ass banned. You didn't see the fucking lag?
Good idea.
We'll be right back.
Views. I don't want to be Mr. Views.